small plane crashed today in Warwick, New York. Chopper 2 was over the scene where the plane could be seen near Wickham Lake across from the Warwick Airport. The FAA said the single-engine Mooney M20 went down shortly after noon near the intersection of State School Road and Kings Highway. The FAA says only the pilot was on board. Right now, it's not clear if anyone was hurt.